189 divided by 9. 1 is less, therefore next. 18 is not less, therefore with 18. 9 multiply by which number is nearest to 18, but not greater. 9 multiply by 2, 18. 18 is not greater, okay. 19 minus 18, 0. Next. Eliminate 0 on this side. 9. 9 multiply by 2, 18 is greater. Multiply by 1 is 9, is not greater, okay. 9 minus 9, 0. Next. There is not number, therefore finish it. Divided by 9 is 21. Okay.